what, you're smitten after one chat? What is it with you and the crazy ones?
Oh! How do you know she's crazy? You haven't even met her.
She's a ginge. They're all nuts. Amazing shags, though.
Oh, you speak experience. Didn't realize your hand was a redhead. You got slow this summer.
Correction. I got high this summer.
Really? Where last year? Two black eyes and a sprained ankle, day one.
What do you want? A handy for taking me under your wing? I thought my friendship was reward enough.
It is.
Nicely done, Riven.
Does he seem worse to you?
What, Riven gets the compliment and all of a sudden Silver has brain damage?
Silver, how does he look to you?
Fine.
Dr. Stella coming through with a zero-effort diagnosis. She must be mind-blowing, right? Or does she do weird shit with her tongue?
What are you talking about?
I'm just trying to figure out why the fuck you started things up with her again. Like, she's crazy hot, yeah, but the emphasis is squarely on crazy. It's butt stuff. She lets you do butt stuff.
Shut up, Riven.
I know you and Silver are close. I'm about if you ever want to, like...
I gotta run, okay? Drunker.
Yeah, so much for not drinking tonight. Ah, but this one's a bit more fun than Stella. You know, reminds me of Ricky.
Who's Ricky?
Riv, don't.
See, Ricky was Stella's best mate till she flirted a little bit too much with Sky here.
Riv, I would never...
Oh, of course not. Stella used her magic to blind her. On purpose.
With that.
Yeah, that's the story.
They are definitely not fucking me. That would actually make Sky interesting.
He's right, we aren't, but we were alone, which was pleasant.
Well, next time I see him, I'll ask her.
Well, Sky, we...
The more you say no, the more she wants it. Give in.
Do we need to have a talk about consent? If you really want to be mad at one of us, consider the douchebag who's been telling everyone you're a changeling.
Not exactly the way I thought you'd screw me today, B.
Is that true?
Yeah, look, if Saint Sky's about to start lecture time, I'm out.
Sky, it's okay.
No. It's not. Seriously? You're running from me?
Fine. I stand ready to hear what a shit I am.
You are. You've always been. But ever since...
Ever since what, exactly?
You've upped your dick game a whole new level since you started shagging Beatrix.
You have no idea.
Take something seriously, Riven.
I am, Sky. She's the only person in this damn school who likes me as is.
What does that make me?
Guy who always thinks he's better than me. And why are you up in my face about this? You're the one with the girlfriend. Maybe you should stop creeping on first years while you've got little Miss Princess dangling.
That's not what's going on.
Are you sure? Because that's what everyone else sees.
Where is she?
Who?
The unstable sex addict who's been leading you around by your dick. Where is she?
I don't know.
Beatrix was the last person who was with her.
Seriously?
You look like shit.
Well, I feel like it, so that makes sense.
Yeah, but we got bigger problems.
Riven, what the hell is going on?
Silver needs to set the barrier.
Right, let's go.
Wait. Without fairies. We counted at least six burnt ones out there. That's fucking stupid.
That's an order, Riven. Suck it up.
Let's go.
Yeah, Sky will, he'll give him space, let him think he's winning, and he'll find his opportunity. Thing is, this isn't the first glance fight. Sky won't draw blood. Dane, on the other hand...
He is such a prick.
Yeah, and he's your dad. Does this mean that you're gonna give me a run for my money one of these days? Let's get him checked out. You can explain this one.
The more it bothers you, the more he enjoys it. Give me good news.
We didn't find a body, so not the worst case scenario.
Two arrows right in the back.
Guy, get the fuck off him! Man.
You let me know when you want to keep chatting, mate.
Stealth smoke show, you know? Doesn't need to prove she's a smoke show.
Can you stop saying smoke show? We all know Beatrix has you whipped. You're gonna say something, mate. Can it at least not be bullshit?
Yeah. Right, let me know when you want the favor returned.
Okay.
Oh my God. Please tell me you two have shagged. I see the problem. I see it. No, no, no. Fire fairy, strong emotions. Are you worried she's gonna burn your pee-pee off?
She's not gonna burn my...
It's a valid concern. Hey, sometimes love hurts, man. Here's a nice bottle of champers.
It's nice enough to make up for the fact that you burnt my house down.
Ah, your house wasn't that great anyway. I'm surprised the place wasn't in flames when I got there. What happened? Couldn't find her pilot light.
Curious, bud. Do you think that's funny?
I'm just jealous.
You still don't remember anything?
Only thing I remember is being served up on a platter by my girlfriend and Rosalind mind fucking me. Happy it's over. Come in.
When the specialists must shine.
Now that I'm back, see what you got.
It's like he never fucking left.
Oh, come on, man, aren't we over this anti-silver shit?
Acts like he has the moral high ground. Hypocrite.
What, you prefer Andreas?
Well, at least Andreas is who he is.
Yeah, who he is. Thought you were nuts when you wanted to bring our gear.
Yeah, well, better safe than sorry.
Hey.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Mm-hmm. Upstairs. I can feel her.
Andreas? What the f-
Now, I trust you all understand the gravity of the situation. So until we are sure about how we're going...
Could use a hand.
Fuck off.